We are doing chores this morning. It's kind of cold, kind of misty, but we're bundled up. We got our cuddle duds on and our overalls, and we're going to go out to the pigs and see if we can.
Okay, good.
Take a lift.
Monster's in my bedroom.
I'm pretty hungry. How
about you? Yep. I got that little thing of snacks.
Come on, carnitas. Come on, carnitas.
It's a chicken. It's cooked. They'll be okay. Gonna lay down and watch it all.
The pig. I'm glad that Max doesn't run away anymore.
Yeah, he's being really brave. I'd like him to be comfortable around piggies. Yes. Wouldn't you nice like to be comfy around pigs? It's okay.
Max's dog.
It's okay. It's okay. It's just pinkies. There are pinkies.
They're scared of you.
Good boy. Yeah. There's a puppy. There's a puppy.
Is that you, really?
No.
What,
I know. He loves you.
I want that.
Yeah, we'll have to come here because I imagine that the coons and the deer and the squirrels love it. So they probably don't let them last very long. But there's a...
What about my nose? Right up there.
Not real good.
Yep.
Barks on the smaller trees.
That's an ash.
It's like almost like what do you call it?
Petrified wood.
No, steel that's like beaten bronze type. It didn't seem like it's full of baggies. How you doing, water lady?
You're doing really good.